exceptional score.
Ava Stewart.
And now from Canada, the top qualifier, Ava Stewart, and the gymnast with the highest difficulty of anyone in this final if she does everything that she has planned. Coming up, a very risky series. Back handspring, tuck back with a full twist. And she's got it. For the wobbles, she will lose maybe 0.3 of a point. Something in the neighborhood of that. But she stayed on. And as we say so often on Balance Beam, often it's not about what you lose, it's about what you save. Double turn in the Cossack sit position. Smoothly done. Switch ring. Small check. That'll probably be only 0.1 of a point or so. And she tumbles into her dismount. Two back handsprings to double pike dismount. Ava Stewart of Canada has responded well to the challenge thrown down by Flavia Saraiva with that first routine.
Ava Stewart.
And Saraiva is the first to congratulate her.
On Canada's Olympic team in Tokyo. And she is delighted that Canada has qualified a full team for Paris 2024. She's working very hard to qualify for that one. That would make her a two-time Olympian.
Ava Stewart fue la gimnasta más joven.
There is the back handspring to tuck full, and from above, it's evident how very little room she has to maneuver, how precise she has to be. And when we're talking about a back tuck with a full twist, oh, it's so difficult to do. Well done to her for maintaining her calm focus throughout this exercise. Straight into the dismount, the two back handsprings, pushing back into the double pike. And just a minor step forward. Her teammates love it. So does Flavia Saraiva. Ava Stewart is an Olympian. She competed at the Tokyo Games. It was really her first big international competition the year that she became a senior level gymnast. She said she wasn't sure if she was ready to do Tokyo, but her teammates helped her out massively.
Oh no, you got it.
And now Ava Stewart is one of the veterans helping newcomers like Aurélie Tran. Score 13.9 for Ava Stewart. She moves into second place behind Flavia Saraiva, and that is a jump of more than two.